5.
Okay, today I'm going to perform Bassia. I think I've already posted this, and I'm regretting because it's a hard kata and I'm kind of wore out. It's late at night. But this is Bassia, Shuriru kata. There's a lot of variations of this. Pasai, Bassai Sho, those type forms, all kind of sister katas working together. But Bassai Dai is breaking enemy circle, penetrating the enemy fortress in giant form from the Shuriru or Shurite system. Here's me doing Bassia.
Cool! Ha! H! Yeah! Hot tool!